for just $52.50 per person and get unlimited visits all season long. New for 98, Taz's Texas Tornado, our most intense coaster ever. 112 feet tall, half a mile long, with four screaming loops at 60 miles an hour, and you can ride it now. Six Flags Astroworld is home to more monster coasters and thrill rides than any other Texas theme park.
Good evening, I'm Vicente Arenas.
And I'm Sherman Chow. Thanks for joining us.
Turn out the lights, the party's over. 37 years of Houston history have come to a close.
Six Flags Astroworld shut down for good this evening. While they said it would happen about 6, it took longer because some fans just didn't want to say goodbye.
Astroworld over the years has been known for all of its thrills and extremes, and on closing day, you can add tears to the list.
I've ridden about 40 times. This is probably the best one because it was the last.
It's just a memory. They can tell their kids that they were here on the last day of Astroworld.
I want to cry. I'm so happy and excited, but at the same time, I want to cry. I'm going to miss it.
This is the last ride I'm ever going to take in Astroworld.
Hang on. 60 seconds has never flown so fast.
Gurkha's Ball, I fucking love you, man. I've been working real hard on my album and shit. It's just, I can't take. There's no way I can allow myself to put out any trash music. So I take time on the album just to ensure that the album is like tight as fuck. I honestly been building, putting together fucking roller coasters and shit for tours. And, like, trying to, like, create the ultimate experience. You know, building an amusement park in the arena is not easy. But I'm gonna fucking do it. And every night on fucking tour, you'll be the best fucking ride of your fucking life. So, all the real ragers know, when it's time, and it's coming. I love you, New York, for being like one of the like strongest supporters of mine. Y'all the illest people of all time.
Thank you. the nosebleeds. And she hit that book of sugar till her nose bleed. Bounce that shit forever, she on both knees. She was talking about forever, got a whole week. Plus you know my baby mama is a trophy. She be throwing up the pizza like we both bleed. She keep my dick jumping out, feel like I'm Moby. I'm way too go for this beat, feel like I'm Kobe. Yeah, this right here is astronomical.
You know that.
See, you picked up on my ways, I feel responsible. They try to say that all my problems is improbable. They keep itching at my spit, I'm diabolical. You feel me?